You've probably seen Toys for Tots collection bins over the years. You may have even donated to one. But where do those toys actually go? News 3's Julie Williams takes us through the journey of a Toys for Tots donation in Southern Illinois.
Skip Cosgrove is a Marine Corps veteran, a janitor, a coordinator, and he has lots and lots of toys.
It just is indicative of the generosity of people.
He helps coordinate the Marine Corps Shawnee Detachment's Toys for Tots drive.
Most of all, it's the satisfaction you get of knowing that somebody is going to have a nice Christmas because of the efforts that you did.
So those boxes you see at the store, a lot of them come here and then into these bags.
It fills a need in society that somehow or other these folks have the need for whatever the case might be, and we're an organization that can fill that gap.
The Shawnee Detachment collects toys for kids in 5 counties. Last year, they gave more than 3,000 kids presents to open on Christmas morning.
Well, that's what it's all about. You know, that's what makes it worthwhile.
Skip and his volunteers want to make sure every kid gets a toy this holiday. If you want to schedule a toy pickup, you can call the number on your screen, and they'll take care of you from there.
All I care about is that it happens and somebody is happy at Christmas time.
You'll want to call soon, though. The Shawnee Detachment Toys for Tots stops taking calls on Thursday, December 2nd, to make sure they have time to package all of those toys up. In Carbondale, Julie Williams, News 3.